Cut it, cut it, cut it. Take one. Just take, take one.
Goose pants, goose pants. Spencer!
say 15 minutes. I feel like if nobody shows up,
wide, spread wide, wide. Ground, ground, guys, ground. North side, north side, north side. Just have no body, you just want to look and go. Good job, good job. No, sir, yeah.
Take a shot.
He's ready. Get ready. Good, Spence, good. White.
Because I'm trying to go where the ball is. But Hamilton is never putting it in the cross course.
I know, but...
So that's why, but yeah.
But that's one thing, because usually, like, when we do that, everybody just think of scoring, they don't think of the rest of the game, which is normal. But the thing is that you bring the defender with you, and usually you always go to the same
place. No, you're right. It's an easy way to get a defender out of it. Yeah, you're right.
Or even a team, because if there's a rebound, you might be a...
Yeah, definitely. It's just that because I look only at Hamilton to see where he's going to put it, which is impossible to know because it's always like just random.
You should just go one way, or should get the other post.
It's random.
And the crosser should see what's happening.
Yeah, but that's the thing. Yeah, so I guess he was giving it to Paul, I guess.
Hamilton is not...
I would love to have more help for Hamilton because, like, I don't know. He's like so far from me. So, and... Jerry is being perfect.
Yeah. But
because he's going up, I asked him to...
This kind of situation, we have to take that to try to create more space for us. Because we kind of get stuck in there.
Take it.
We have to create the space.
Oh, that'll be there.
Shot. Yeah, but we actually had a good, triangle play, a couple of good triangles.
That's what we have to practice. Yes. That goal is fat.
Well, man. I have to give it. I'll get the...
Look up, guys, look up! Call them. Yeah, good. Come back, guys! Come back! Don't rush them!
They cannot do anything. They have one, four guys at 12.
Guys!
Oh no!
Cut it! You have to take it! If you have space, take it!
But do it better.
Good decision. But put it on target. You have so much time.
Yeah, you could do one little push to get the ball.
Stop and look at.
No, you're stopping. You're not just gonna get another velocity. Except if you place it.
No.
Ready, back. Ready. Come on, ready. Switch side, switch. Don't be lazy, that's not your spot. It's like a practice, do what you would do in normal game. Organize the corner! Organize it! Get out and run in!
We should know where the ball
is. Take it right there.
He's so slow, he's like...
Watch outside. Watch your side, guys. Get back in position, Hamilton!
They switch it, right?
Yeah,
they switch. They switch with Paul. Ah, that should be a shoot.
Take it ready, your space.
I know, there is no upside. You need it.
Hamilton! You know it's gonna be hard for the rest to see, so step a bit! Start from farther! What?
He keeps coming back.
There's a wall there.
Yeah, but he should do what I do, because he gets the guy, and then the midfield, they have a free line. Although, of course he wants to get the ball, but I mean, with a game like this,
he's
not gonna get the ball, because...
Why do you keep playing with the edge? You're on the right.
We just practiced that. We just practiced this. Christian. No foul, no foul, no foul, guys. They have nowhere to go. They have nowhere to go. Faster, Hamilton, faster, guys, faster. Back with Rezi. Hamilton, come up! Spread out, guys, spread out!
Good decision, but it's not a shot.
Yeah, it's not a defender.
He's not taking pictures?
No, it's taping.
Oh, yes.
It's not very good.
Thank you. Samuel, to Samuel!
Is
second half. Let me try that out. Is that Andrew? Yeah, Andrew! Andrew!
So you guys hold my traffic picking up Andrew on the fucking street today.
I don't care.
I'm just kidding.
You owned it, right?
No, it was people behind us.
Oh, you were
well, because that? Mike was like, oh, is that Andrew?
Oh, yeah,
like,
so he was like,
and Mike like slowed down, like, oh, yeah, they're picking up Andrew, and it's like a green light, and cars behind us are like,
so he goes, actually, Mike got honked at.
It was, yeah, we were getting honked at, because you pulled all the way to the side, yeah.
Mike
was
try,
like,
Michael, try
three, four, three. No, because
in here, you play like two, nine. No, I tell you three. I should never think about three in defense.
Yeah, but I want them to get used to that. Because that's an easy game, but it doesn't mean that we have to take.
No, in a hard game with
no.
three defense.
No,
we can, because Razi is faster.
Razi is easy.
With
he's fast,
with
but
three,
he come back.
With three in the back, is with faster defense.
We have players against we play that.
Faster than a Paul. Yes. Pégale, pégale!
Pressure, first touch, first touch!
Come on, guys!
No, stop!
Ready, take it, you have space!
Pégale,
go, ready!
So, if you forfeit the second half, you have to pay a fee?
What? The second half? What do you mean?
I think there's a fee.
What do you mean?
Oh,
if the team doesn't do it,
I'm just wondering if they're going to even want to play in the second half.
I don't care.
No, I don't know. I mean, it's the same seven guys. They're getting their asses kicked.
We need the goals.
Let's take it for the team, I guess.
What's up?
We need the goals.
Yeah,
the goal difference.
Well, it has nothing to do with us. It's not like, I'm just asking, do you think they're going to forfeit?
But the Saturday is definitely...
Because if they are, I would like to go in now.
We need to go.
They're here.
Right now, we got to
quit.
Yeah, but that's...
Good son! We got
like seven
so
now?
Like eight. Yeah. What difference? Eight?
Actually, you go.
Seven.
We got four, right?
I had like three really
four?
Awesome shots.
Maybe four.
Seven. Christian, cambio, estás malísimo.
No, stop.
You think that Christian goes to get out?
I
think Christian's there because he didn't play a Samsung.
That first whack I hit I thought that was
people.
That goalie came out of nowhere.
Step up! The thing also is, it's just too open, but it's true on the typical map by the end. So even if it's busy, you get used to the
situation.
Sure, yeah.
Oh, okay, now so what team is going inside?
I want to see Jerry, it's a really good time.
Yeah,
what the hell?
Hey, guys!
It's okay then.
De cualquier lado. Es el alma defensor que tiene de mal.
Guys, pay attention, pay attention.
Come on, guys.
Move the ball. At half, say like, you know, we are winning and stuff. But we want to practice, like winning the ball well.
No offside, no offside, no offside.
Play back!
What the? Foul!
Thank you.